Mike was muted. Okay.
Sorry, everybody. I was trying to talk to you, but my mic was muted, and I did not realize it. So I'm here now.
Hello. Mike was muted. Okay. Sorry, everybody. I was trying to talk to you, but my mic was muted, and I did not realize it. So I'm here now.
Sounds like audio's good.
Mike was muted.
Audio is all good now. YouTube is live. Twitch is live. I got one of you watching me here on Twitch. Hello. Do feel free to say hi in the chat. For those of you who were watching yesterday, but were not, did not see the whole thing, essentially, we're trying to send a signal to get our asses off this island. Me and all my friends are possibly going to be killed by some crazy Russians and this, like, cult leader. And yeah, having a fun time with this game so far. Let's get started. Down he goes. Hello to the one Facebook viewer I got right now. Is that you, Frank? Frank, how you doing today? How's your day been so far? Oh, in the air. Fine, but it's much better now that I can watch you conquer this icy spot. Oh, well, I'm glad you're here. Thank you. I normally hate playing the game with subtitles on, but it is very nice for when I gotta focus on talking, and also if I'm talking, it drowns out what they're saying. I did notice yesterday, when I was kind of watching the... When I was watching the footage after the stream, I had a setting on my capture software. I was listening to yesterday's stream after the fact, kind of watching the video, and I noticed I had a setting on my capture software that had set... it had it so, like, anytime I talked, anytime any, like, significant volume came through the mic, that, it would kind of reduce the game sound, that way when I needed to talk, it wouldn't overwhelm it. But the problem was the game sound coming off my TV was catching into the mic, and so it was, like, echoing itself and muting the game audio, and it was really annoying to listen to. So I turned that off. Hopefully the audio mixing sounds okay. I'm still trying to figure out exactly how to set that up, because it's kind of a pain to mix that audio on the fly. Fear Heights would be fucking with me so bad right now. She has made a significant, you know, jump in elevation in a short amount of time. She really has.
Transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Wait 1 second, let me just finish tweeting out. Thank you for your patience, everybody. live now on Twitter. Mr. Tweets are live, saying that I'm streaming. Okay, let's get back to it.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
You got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal.
The mud on her body looks really good, that on the character model.
Fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Never thought I'd be amazed at the detail of the mud on a character model. It looks good.
That's one way to get down.
Alright, let's see.
Fuel tanks.
Fuel tanks indeed.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
That's gonna be bad. This one could fucking blow up everything. That totally would have worked. Jesus. People have just died everywhere on this island.
To get to him.
now you can hover. She just flew right over to that. Unfortunate. A lot of things about this are unfortunate. Dirt, everybody.
Lara! Oh, what the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
She doing? Lara, what is happening? Oh,
I
my
saw the
god.
From here, so you must be close to my position. Lara. Just get back here safe.
Where
All
are
right.
you going? How are you getting there?
On my way.
Oh, I'm skating. I want you to know, everybody, I don't have my thumb on the left stick at all. I am not moving. She's moving herself. Oh. Okay, there we go. Well, that was ridiculous. That was fucking crazy. Alright, well, we move forward. Damn! Actually, I haven't died too much so far in this game. That is a little bit nice.
Thank you.
theory, yeah. I would hope the developers put a way to address you. Somewhere to go from here, for sure. Undeniably. Just kick this basket around, you know. Forget story mode. The campaign is just, you know, filler. You get to the point where you can push this back. Okay. Well, that was Tomb Raider. So it has to be something a bit broken with this. But I don't think I can. Oh, right. Can't climb up that. Okay. Some salvage, oh, some arrows. You know, all about those arrows, dude. I'm knowing all about those.
That looks like a good spot to hook into.
Climbing across the water. That's what the game is all about. This is right here. Hope to come across another challenge tomb sometime soon. Those are... they're optional, but they're like the best part of the game. Sort of. I mean, the game itself is really, really good. But, you know, those challenge tunes, man, they just make me feel, just make me feel things inside, you know? It's just, you know, just got me feeling what the kids call, some type of way. Okay. Now... Oh, I know what I gotta do here. And that's how you do it, people. Got somebody on Facebook right now. How you doing? Oh, they're gone. All right, goodbye. Way to go right in front of me the whole time. What else is new? One of my best skills, my biggest talents, is my ability to miss things right in front of my face.
Skirt, skirt.
Down we go. Oh.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot Jessup of Air
Force
1-7-7-A.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
Sam's
fine. I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Let's do it. Hey, Facebook person. How do you do? Okay, how the hell? Gotta use my new ability. Every time in a game that you get a new ability, they tend to make you lose it a lot. And, you know, half the time, I'm always like, oh, obviously I gotta use this a bunch because I just got it. And then another half the time, like right now, I completely forget that that's even an option for me.
Yeah, I'll get right on.
Help me back up! I'm taking fire!
There we go.
Anyone out there? Ross?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. Ross, what the hell are they doing here?
I don't know. And I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
There's the signal.
What is this rope here? Sorry, I came from it. I came from this way. Yeah. Weird, I don't know. Well, there's obviously we have to go anyways. No. That was, that was not the right thing to do. Yeah.
There's the signal.
Again, like I said, completely forget about my new ability. The rope arrows. Can I do that all the way from here? No, I can't. So what... Okay, yeah, see, so I have to go down through here. I was right the first time. Yesterday, I have to say, like, my gameplay in general was far more than it is today. I was doing a far better job of keeping track of what I was doing, and those bow and arrow headshots yesterday were just, you know, back to back to back to back to back. What the hell? Father, they set us free. I already saw that in another place. Ooh, what we got here?
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
That's true. I will say, using this touchpad to, like, rotate this object is actually kind of, it's okay, you know? Like, I could use the right stick, could use the triggers, but, like, this is surprisingly functional, surprisingly easy to navigate. Game's not doing it anymore anyways, so... It's funny, you know. Oh, I got them bow parts. It's funny, you know, like Nintendo, with like their last couple of consoles, they always have this desire to like make it different, to make there be some aspect to it in which like no other console really does. Like, you know, the new Nintendo Switch, you can take it with you from place to place. Wii U had the tablet, the Wii remote with like the waggle motion controls. But like, you know, PlayStation and Xbox always also like have, like they have a straightforward console that can run the average developer's modern game. But then they also add stuff like, you know, the touchpad and the Kinect and stuff like that. And, you know, it gets used for a while, maybe, by some developers. And then ultimately, like, it gets forgotten about because it's just like a pointless addition. Not to necessarily say that, you know, oh my god, Nintendo does that better than everybody else, because the Wii U is not doing too hot. Nintendo Switch does look cool, though. Give me the treasure. Give me that treasure. Rifle parts, baby. I want to go to a base camp and upgrade my bow really badly now. All I ever want to do is just shoot this bow. Obviously this area is abandoned, but like whoever lived there at any point, whose idea was it, you know, to be like, let me put ropes on my door?
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Do you say heirloom tomatoes, Lara Croft? You sound like the kind of person.
There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Animal bones indeed. Lara Croft does seem like that kind of person to call heirloom tomatoes heirloom tomatoes. Got them bullets, got them salvage parts. What even... Like, someone in here was grinding bones, holding on to bullets in salvage parts. Like, that was what they built this hut for? I don't get it, man. Let's climb this plane. Come on, fuck. Gotta be another way to get up there. Oh, shit. Platforming time! I need is just a way to get up there. Oh, it's right over there. Thank you. Croft just like so carelessly sets everything on fire. I'm surprised this whole island is not burning down right now. Really, I am. I doubt it's just to get salvage parts. No. Okay. At this point, that guy's gotta be dead. If I get a running start, I can catch that. And I just didn't. Scramble up this. I forgot this game has multiplayer. I wonder if anyone's on that multiplayer. I doubt it's even any good. Like, most games just, like, include multiplayer to have multiplayer. Because the sequel didn't have multiplayer, so theoretically, if the sequel doesn't have multiplayer, then why would they ever include multiplayer? Oh my god, I could have done that the whole time! Today's just an off day for me, I guess. Hopefully tomorrow's different. I will be streaming a little bit tomorrow. Probably like another hour or so. I do have to like work like in the middle of the day. I'm going to a party tomorrow night. But I think in between when I get off work and I go to that party, I should have like an hour time to stream this. Maybe I'll start my Halloween stream. Do like a 2-day Halloween stream. Because I have a lot of time on Halloween to stream. I am really excited to play the game that I'm streaming for Halloween. I haven't played it before ever, but I've heard it's like fantastic. I found it at like one of those like buy and trade old game shops, and I was like, oh, I gotta play this. And that was like months ago. I haven't even popped it into my, I won't say my system. I want to still be a little bit of a surprise, but
there's the signal.
I don't know if it's going. Yeah, we know, Laura. We saw the signal earlier. I wonder if it's, well, I mean, I feel like it's a game. I mean, again, I haven't played it myself, so I don't know, like, 100% for sure. But I feel like it's a game that I could probably do for, like, 2 whole streams. And get some good, get some good stuff in there. I'm like, if I wanted to, I could, do a couple other games. But the other game I just thought of immediately off the top of my head, I don't own, and I... It's another one I haven't played that I've always wanted to play.
Come on, you gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish.
You ping? Let me die ping. What was I saying? Oh, Oh, yes. The game that I am planning on playing that I do already have in my possession from quite a while ago. I feel like it should last good enough to like go on all the streams. Play that for quite a while. I don't know that I'll finish that one. You know, I'm going to do it for, you know, as a holiday thing, but I have, you know, since I'm already invested into this game, I don't want to quite hop on the other game. Unless that one wasn't going to be a lot more popular, I guess. But, I don't know, we'll see. I am really interested in streaming some Dead Rising remastered. After that, anyway. Eventually, I'm going to have to take a little break from streaming when Watch Dogs 2 comes out. But I'm going to review that for my YouTube channel. What did she even watch on, do you think? But yeah, I'm going to have to kind of take a break from streaming for that. I could stream that a little bit. As I mentioned before, I seem to have like audio issues when I have too many USB things plugged into my computer. To do that, I need to plug in my capture card, my mic, and my like 5 terabyte hard drive where I store all of my captures for the videos. So we'll see. It also seems, I don't know, when I stream something, I assume it's something people, when people watch a stream of game, I assume it's a game they don't ever really plan to play, so they just kind of want to witness the game without, you know, really playing it themselves.
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo.
There
looks like this file has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
Also known as dancing mushrooms. Can you elaborate, Laura, as to why they're called dancing mushrooms? Should we look this up? Oh, by the way, yesterday on the stream, at the very beginning of this game, she picks up a torch like off the wall, and she referred to it as a torch, which I thought was weird because the British and the Australian refer to flashlights as torches. So I looked it up, and they call flashlights torches because what we call a torch in America, like a stick, what she has in this game, a stick with like fire coming off of it. They always called those torches too. When flashlights were invented, they were like, we're never going to use like normal torches anymore because why would we? You know, unless you're in this situation where you're stranded on an island. So they just started calling flashlights torches. And I guess like the term flashlight comes from, you know, people call a flashlight because like most flashlights, it was standard that you could flash the light on there to send Morse code messages. So like if someone was far away from you and they had a flashlight and you had a flashlight, you could communicate through Morse code by flashing the light. I guess this was also something that was more common in America for the flashlights to be able to flash than it was in like Britain or Australia. So it never really, you know, caught on as flashlight there. And now here, you know, we call it a flashlight because that's what we started calling it back then. But really, we don't flash those very often anymore. Like, you don't know anybody out there. I can't think of any time in my life where I or I have ever heard of anyone I know flashing a flashlight for Morse code. I'm sure it still happens sometimes if someone's in, like, a survival situation. But, like, no one does that. no one does it on the regular anymore. Let me look up real quick. Maitake mushrooms. You know, maybe this will be maitake mushrooms. Uses, side effects, interactions, and warnings. Wow. Let me see if it says anything here about them also being the dancing mushroom. Because I'm very curious as to why they're also called the dancing mushroom. Maitake mushroom is a fungus that has been eaten as a food in Asia for thousands of years. People also use it to make medicine. Maitake mushroom is used to treat cancer and also to relieve some of the side effects of chemical treatment. chemotherapy for cancer. It's also used for HIV/AIDS, chronic fatigue syndrome, hepatitis, hay fever, diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, weight loss or control, and infertility due to a condition called polycystic ovary syndrome. If you decide to harvest maitake mushrooms, make sure you can tell them apart from poisonous mushrooms. This job is probably best left for experts. Okay. Well, it sounds like a useful-ass mushroom. welcome to the mushroom stream. Maitake mushrooms dancing. Maitake dancing mushroom. The magnificent dancing mushroom. Huffington Post. Okay. They are called dancing mushroom. Sounds kind of like the reishi mushroom, which is like another mushroom that people eat that's like really good for you. It kind of helps cure cancer. See, I want to remind you right now, this game included this little medicinal herb vial of maitake mushrooms as a nice little filler section as a collectible, and I'm currently spending 5 minutes dwelling on these mushrooms. Jesus, if you look up maitake dancing mushroom, you'll find a Huffington Post article. And there's a lady here with 30 pounds of them. She just got a big old stack somewhere in northeastern North America. So they're here in North America, too. Interesting. In Europe and the United States. Bow to the Japanese who pioneered its cultivation. Damn. Sounds like someone did their research when developing this game and including maitake mushrooms. All right. Well, anyway, I'm sure most of you came here today to watch me play a game and not research mushrooms and talk about flashlights for 10 minutes. So let's get back to it. Oh, I was trying to get over there. How's that do that? All right. So let's see. Where did I came from? I came from up there. So it looks like I can get down here. Whoa. What the hell was that? Oh, it's a chicken. It scared me. I was like, someone's down there. That's gonna hurt. Oh, not too bad. Went through the ground, but she seems alright. I'm phased by it.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense, but what can be...
All right, okay. About whatever that guy was talking about. You know, today I will be done here in about like 20 minutes or so. I'm gonna be stopping at 4. Gotta get ready for work. This is the shortest stream yesterday. I streamed for like an hour yesterday in this game. That is amazing how much more progress I made yesterday than I have today. You know, as part of that definitely is the in-depth mushroom conversations. And part of that is also that I just haven't been playing this game to the best of my ability today, if I'm being completely honest with you. But you know what? And my hope is that despite the fact that we didn't make the progress we could have, I hope someone got like a really interesting education. Okay, so like what I don't understand here is that like clearly I can climb up the platform, and we're just out. I can like rock climb over there. Can I hop down on the rocks? Nope. Oh my god. Okay. I'm alive, I'm not complaining. I'm so confused as to, like, let me check real quick. Make sure this isn't optional. This is an optional challenge tomb. So, if I am trying to find that, where was that base camp that I stopped at? Day camp, fast travel camp. What's the difference? Maybe I have to have visited one for it to be a fast travel camp? Seen like a third of this island already. Okay. I mean, I do love the challenge tombs. I was mentioning doing a challenge tomb earlier. So I guess we can do that. You know, streams don't have to be, you know, you don't have to necessarily make progress in the game on the stream. Sometimes you just don't have to make progress, you know, as a society. And I think that's what people are doing this time around.
I feel like I'm drowning some person. I don't know what the rest of you think.
So am I supposed to tie this to something else up there? Or somewhere else? I'm very lost right now. Found a geocache. Interesting. Could I also access this from somewhere else? I might be running out of patience for this challenge stream. Secret stream. Oh wait, am I getting close to this challenge stream actually? Is it the other way? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Sure. I'm moving toward it now. Looks. Eerily familiar. Like I was here yesterday. I think the challenge dump is up there. I just got close to it. But I'm so lost right now. I have to poop, if I'm being honest. Maybe a lifeline is game. I mean, I assume Lara Croft has a poop. She hasn't pooped in a while. She's busy climbing shit. Determined to at least find this challenge to at least find it before we kill the shooting today. What's up, chicken? What's up, dude? Part of me wants to kill this guy for the resources, part of me likes it too much. I think I'll let him chill. See, yeah, he looks like he's reading it up. Since the mushroom conversation, I just want to say shout out to that person. Hope you're enjoying both my very informative discussion about flashlights, slash torches, and mushrooms, as well as my lack of ability to use this segment. I missed yesterday's stream, by the way. It is up on my stream. Video about it on a regular YouTube channel. Let me know if that exists now. Shit. Today is just not my day. Sorry. Probably sounded very annoying. Bumping my desk. Trying to find this challenge team, if I'm being quite honest. My best is just continue with the main story. Hopefully find that guy before the clock strikes 4. So that I can say I made somewhat decent progress. This is really weird because it seems to me, because I entered through here, it seems to me like the way this was designed was that someone would come across it and find it down there, and and then move their way up here and then either go through there or find a challenge to me. That's really weird. Maybe I get like arrows later on, but I don't know. Maybe we'll come back here. There's a fast travel camp nearby. If someone later brings this up and wants me to go back, I'll consider it. Alright. Let's progress this way. My Twitch person is still hanging with me. I want to shout you out, man. Secret tomb nearby. They're teasing me right now. They're teasing me really hard. Oh my god, because it's right there. That dude's right there. This could be it. This could have been the tomb the whole time. I'm gonna guess it is. I just wasted a lot of time messing around in there. This has to be it. This is not it. I was just salvage. They just put that in there, just put it on salvage. Yeah, this has to be it. A lot of people died in this cave for reasons I don't think I'll ever know. Yeah, this is absolutely it. Yep. Alright, let's figure this bad boy out, and then I think that'll be the end of today's stream. You know, I forgot the entirety of this specific playthrough today. Oh, we lost our Twitch viewer. You know, I don't blame him. Okay. I forgot about the entirety of, like, today's playthrough. That like, she hasn't survived this. Oh, oh. There we go, baby! Hey! Together we made it! We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall. Forever we waited. And we told them I don't gotta go and get it, but we took it on the road. On the road. Alright, the song is over.
Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
Find some shit here. No. Excuse me. I hope, Oh! Was that the entire thing? Sweet. I would say that was short, but it certainly took me quite a while to figure out what the hell I was doing. What'd you get, Lori? One skill point. Some salvage. I'll take it. And a handgun part. Alright. Let's get down to that base camp. Spend that skill point. Save. And I think we can call it a day. I'll definitely be on streaming tomorrow. I think we'll do some more too later. Because it's only going to be about an hour stream tomorrow. So since it's only gonna be an hour tomorrow, I figure we do our little Tomb Raider stream. You know, we keep going with the Tomb Raider, and then Monday Halloween stream. I'll sit down for like 3 or 4 hours or something, and just play our Halloween game. You know, really dig into that one. Hopefully they'll drive some traffic since it's a nice little seasonal title. I think, you know, today we laughed, we learned, we loved, we cried. Most importantly, we got some very valuable and really, really interesting information about flashlights, torches, maitake mushrooms. You know, I couldn't really ask for anything else other than that invaluable knowledge you received. I'm going to go take a shower, get ready for work. Hope the rest of you have a wonderful day. I will see you tomorrow. I would guess around like 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. A little bit of a later stream. Yesterday was kind of around that time. Yesterday ended like 7:30 or something. But yeah. Thanks for hanging out tonight, everybody. I had a great time. I hope you did too. Shout out to that one dude who, I'm not even sure who that was. May have been someone I knew in real life. May have just been a stranger who came across my stream for some reasons, watched 15 minutes of me talking about flashlights and mushrooms and also watched me horribly take just fucking forever to figure out how to get to this challenge table. But we did it, we made it. And that's all there is to be said. You have a great rest of your day, folks. Bye-bye.